Now, while folks are out thinking about buying gifts, members of the Women's International League for Peace and Freedom are out promoting peaceful toys. Not on Your Side's Luzelia Caballero has a story.
They call themselves the Raging Grannies. They're part of the Women's International League for Peace and Freedom Tucson chapter. Margot Newhouse is a proud member.
The winter holidays are a time when people are thinking about love and peace and caring, that that's not a time for people to be buying violent video games and toy guns.
Peace and love, two things they say are worth standing up for. And so with their signs in hand, they spread these messages. No war toys, choose peaceful love and games. Guns are not toys. Toys and toys should not look like guns. Newhouse says she has witnessed firsthand what guns can do to a family.
I remember clearly when I was 10 years old, my aunt, my mother's only sibling, was killed in front of her house with a gun.
This cause hits home for her. Now she does her part and hopes her message helps prevent kids from experiencing this.
It's even more important that people don't make guns such a common thing, that children grow up with toy guns and then want real guns.
Instead of violent video games and toy guns, she encourages parents to get games to promote learning.
There are plenty of wonderful, wonderful toys that people can buy where children can cooperate and play together building things. Creating something is a good learning experience.
Her message to parents:
keep in mind when you're buying a toy for a child, is this the best thing I can do for my child and for my child's future?
Luzelia Caballero, KGAN 9 on Your Side.